Ooh. What do you think? Are you enjoying the music tonight? Are you? Well, I'm hoping they cut Luke loose on a couple of fiddle tunes tonight. Colby, good to see you. This is Colby Lamb here. If you've been up and down Highway 22 at Niagara, he's the one that lovingly restored that beautiful water wheel up there. Nice job. Put us in the Christmas spirit for sure. Though I did hear about a couple of guys that were drinking too much and sat there and watched it and got real sick as it kept spinning around. But I'm sure you're okay with that. I want to see what you do for 4th of July. Uh-huh. That's a good idea. Anyways, thank you for doing that. I appreciate it. Well, here we are with part two. So many new faces in here and some faces that we haven't seen for a while. Walt back here, who used to own the hardware store here in Mahama. Retired, and what are you doing now? Good for you. Good for you. You want to be a DJ? Let me make that offer. If anybody here has ever had a burning desire to be a DJ, we make that available for you on KYAC. So Pledge Drive is coming up in February, and you could pledge $50 as an opportunity to get on the radio and be a DJ. I'll be sitting right there with you. The worst that can happen is you'll hear Ken's bad but clean joke of the day while you're on the air, right? Right? Yep. And I want to say thank you very much to my good friend Jeff Cato over here, who's the project director for the new radio station. Great job, Jeff. I went over and cleaned up for you today, by the way. Yes, sir. It's all good. I kept waiting for the volunteer crew to come in, and then when I finished, I read that memo again. It was next week, so we're ahead of the curve, but good job, Jeff. Great. Great job. And we're making great headway on that. That building that we're moving into was built in 1912. The first building was 1910, and then it burned down before they even opened it, so they just sort of built over top of the debris and rebuilt it. And this one, thank goodness, is doing well. And we'll have an open house on that somewhere near the end of January. We invite you all to come. How many people used to go into Stewart's store when he was there? Randy? A few hands up. Yeah. Well, it's still got that smell to it. No, I have people tell me all the time when they find out that we're moving in there, and they go, oh, the smell, I remember that. It smelled like John tobacco and leather. And I said, you know, if you looked at that floor, you see where that John tobacco went. But yeah, but it's great memories in there, and I was in there once before they closed. Kevin, Cameron, congratulations. I'm glad to see you here tonight, sir. And our county commissioner, one of them. And thank you so much, sir. Appreciate your work. Thank you. And I also want to say thank you to Chuck out here. Yes, I'm going to embarrass you, Chuck. Chuck is, I don't want to embarrass you, but I want to thank you. He's been quietly donating behind the scenes to help keep us going and make sure that we had enough operating capital to get into our new facility. Very generous of you. Thank you. And appreciate that. And I'm going to talk about this program Wednesday morning on my bluegrass show, because I'm going to feature some of their music. As I said, we're recording tonight, so we invite you to tune in on Wednesday morning. And it is Ken till 10, and Wednesdays is our all bluegrass morning. And this Wednesday, we're going to recap 2018. There was some great music from the Pacific Northwest, as well as national acts. Now, let's get to the moment. Where'd Glenn go?
He left.
He did? Anybody been into the Wooden Nickel in either Sublimity or Silverton? Well, this is the guy responsible for it. This is Glenn Damewood.
Only the good stuff.
And it is the good stuff. Glenn and I have known each other for a long time. I used to go support some of his great bands that he would bring in, like Sam Bush and Dan Crary and John Hickman and Crazy Times. Played in a band together with you and Don.
Yep.
What was that, 50 Fingers? Is that what
Crazy
we call
them?
Crazy Fingers. Yeah. That was back when I could play.
Well, yeah, like
and
that
you
changed.
Were. Anyways, Glenn's been a good friend. I really don't have anything bad to say about him at all. However, this guy. They came here. No. It's my turn. They came here to cut a video a couple of years ago, I think. And that's a prized possession, that fiddle. He was a champion fiddler in Canada. And not just any part of Canada, but the central of Canada. Where was that?
Ontario, Manitoba.
Manitoba, mostly, right? And it's a prized possession, and they were packing up to leave, went outside and left his fiddle in the parking lot in the rain. Yeah. And he's taught it to swim. It floats pretty darn good.
Well, it's a Northwestern fiddle now, eh?
It's organized, isn't it?
Yeah.
He would show. He shows up a lot, or used to, before he got busy and really important. He used to show up at the jam sessions in Silverton at the Wooden Nickel over there. And you've got quite the fan club over there. There were, what, 80 something, 70, 80 years old? But he is a good fiddler and a good friend. He's a farrier. Now he's working as a carpenter, and I think he's going to learn how to make a new fiddle because this one could get left out in the rain again.
So about Luke's fan club over there, she told me that since he cut his hair, and his pants aren't as tight as they used to be, so she's on the fence now.
Well, I could go on, but I will not. You came not to hear me. You came here to hear these guys. So I'm enjoying them. This is thoroughly enjoyable. This is a new fella to me. I don't know Bruce. I don't have any stories about him, but I could make one up. About the goat. Shall I tell him about the goat?
Uh-oh.
Yeah.
The purple one or the red one?
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. But I won't. Anyhow, it's fun. We're so glad you came out tonight. Nice to see some young folks out here, too. You're real gentlemen. Did you come with your parents? That's why, huh? Are you? Pardon me? You're with Walt? Aha, there you go. Well, it's nice to have you here. Are you enjoying the music? Are you inclined to go out and get a banjo and make
You know, he looks drug-free. I wouldn't ask him about a banjo again. Yeah.
Well, let's get the Psychobillies back up here. Thank you for coming out. Support community radio. And say hello again to the Psychobillies.
That's actually a true story.
He doesn't wear bottoms.
That's why I had to get some jeans in a hurry and some shoes, too.
You have no idea.
That was another story.
Joe Clark, he made his mark back when cotton was king. Late at night till the morning light, you can hear his banjo ring. Going round and round, old Joe Clark, round and round I say. Round and round, old Joe Clark, gonna carry me away. Ring out for the masters high up on the hill. It ring out for the babies laying quiet and still. Going round and round, old Joe Clark, round and round I say. Round pounding around. Oh, Joe Clark gonna carry me away. Going round and round and round, round and round and round, round and round and round, round and round and round. Well, he came out of the belly of that ship of slavery. He held on to his banjo, Glenn, but it was not on his knee. He went around and around, oh, Joe Clark, round and round I say. Round and round, oh, Joe Clark, gonna carry me away. Round and round and round, round and round and round, round and round and round, round and round and round. Well, old Joe, he went down to New Orleans. Y'all, you know they call that Dixieland. No matter where old Joe played, he was only a hired hand. He went around and around, old Joe Clark, round and round I say. Round and around, old Joe Clark, gonna carry me away. I go around and around, old Joe Clark, round and around I say. Round and around, old Joe Clark, gonna carry me away.
No, you can't be found sitting home all alone. If you can't come around, at least please telephone. Don't be cruel to a heart that's true. Baby, if I made you mad, something that I might have said. Please don't forget my past. Well, the future looks so bright ahead. And don't be cruel to a heart that's true. I don't want no other love. Baby, it's still you I'm thinking of.
Take it now, Luke.
Elvis would have been proud. Take it again. Baby, don't you know I love you? Don't you know I need you so bad? Gonna make up a good little line and you know that I'll be bad. But don't be cruel to a heart that's true. I don't want no other love. Baby, it's still you I'm thinking of.
Mandolin! Time, Donny boy.
Well, let's go down to the preacher and let us say I do. And you know you can't have me, and I know that I'll have you, but don't be cruel to a heart that's true. How could we be apart? I really love you, baby, cross my heart.
Say, bon temps roulé avec Luc Davin.
Everybody sing along.
I see more man with the dancing. I see more man with the dancing. And capuchon, je lui donne le nez. Capuchon, je lui donne le nez. Oh, danse, mon pas danse. Tu n'entends pas la danse. Tu n'entends pas mon démolé. Tu n'entends pas mon démolé.
Mambo,
Merci beaucoup. Merci. Excuse my French, by the way. Deep breaths.
I get all confused.
I'll get you pajama bottoms.
Yeah. Yeah, it doesn't take much.
Come on, flat top, he come grooving up slowly. He's got juju eyeballs, he one holy roller. He's got hair down below his knees. Hold you in his arms where you can feel his disease. Come together right now over me. He bad production, he got toe jam football, he won spinal cracker, he shoot Coca-Cola. He says, I know you, Luke, and you know me. One thing I can tell you is you've got to be free. Come together right now over me. He got toe jam football. He shoots spinal crack. Good heat and Coca-Cola. He says one and one and one is three. Got to be good looking, cause I'm damn hard to see. Come together right now over me. He shoot Coca-Cola. He says, I know you, and you know me. I got to be good looking, cause he's so hard to see. Come together right now over me.
All right, thank you so much. Now, by golly, that's bluegrass.
Yeah. Oh, John Lennon would have been proud. Yeah, he would have been.
Thank you.
Ir žinojo ten ir tam, ir žinojo ten ir tam. Trop beau canard s'en va mon baignard, je me suis fait un petit moulin sur la rivière, et puis après, un petit bateau pour passer l'eau. Le petit rouet s'en va chassant, le petit rouet s'en va chassant. Avec son gros fusil d'argent, je me suis fait un petit moulin sur la rivière, et puis après, un petit bateau pour passer là. Blessa le blanc, je me suis fait faim. Un petit moulin sur la rivière, et puis après, un petit bateau pour passer l'eau. Oh, que tu dois tuer mes chiens pour avoir tué mon canard blanc. Oh, que tu dois tuer mes chiens pour avoir tué mon canard blanc.
Thank you so much.
So, should we do Ryder and then have Kristen come up and do?
You know you right are gonna miss me when I'm gone. You know you right are gonna miss me when I'm gone. Gonna miss your baby from rolling in your arms. I laid down last night, Lord, could not get my rest. Down last night, Lord, could not get my rest. Oh, my mind was wandering like a wild beast in the west. You know you right are gonna miss me when I'm gone. You know you right are gonna miss me when I'm gone. Miss your baby from holding in your arms. Was a headlight on a southbound train. Wish I was a headlight on a southbound train. Oh, I'd shine my light through that cold Colorado rain. You know you're right gonna miss me when. Miss me when I'm gone. Gonna miss your baby from rolling in your arms.
Little duet by the boys.
Thank you.
When I hear her, oh, you know I'm gonna be 100 more. Just to be the man who walked 1,000 miles just to fall down at your door. When I'm working, oh, you know I'm gonna be the man who's working hard for you. And when the money comes in for the work that I do, I'll spend it real steady on you. And I would walk 500 miles, and I would walk 500 more, just to be the man who walked 1,000 miles just to fall.
Tristan Thomas, the baby Psycho Billy.
Thank you. The Psycho Baby.
So if you feel like spending any money on things like that, you know, I mean, he's just a baby. We need Psycho Huggies for him. So if you'd like to buy a CD, a shirt, hat, a sweatshirt.
You know how it is, parenting.
We got those. Those all cost a little cash. High fives and stickers are free. Yeah.
Ooh, yeah, yeah.
Hey, don't forget the Chippewa.
Okay, no, I won't.
There's one verse.
I wouldn't think
like.
About it. I wouldn't think about it.
The snakes.
Brothers and sisters, get your gun. That old blue belly, he's on the run. Gold and silver and precious jewels. Well, I ain't one of them crazy fools. Yeah, I'm 15 years a wanted man, running my pony on the Indian lands. And I said, hey. Show
us what you got, Don. Running my pony on the Indian lands, Apache, Comanche, and the Chippewa. Well, there's the best folks that I ever saw. Sting of the scorpion, strike of the snake. Well, no blue belly gonna take my make, 'cause I'm 15 years a wanted man, running my pony on the Indian lands. Hey. How about it, Luke? Running my pony on the Indian lands. Well, snarl of the tiger, song of the loon. Well, I'm going out on a hunter's moon. Yeah, I'm heading on over to the Great Divide. Yeah, I know I'm not making it to the other side. 'Cause I'm 15 years a wanted man. Running my pony on the Indian lands. Said, hey, 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 hey. Thank you, thank you.
Kentucky, keep on shining. Shine on the one that's gone and say goodbye.
It's hard to slow down that slow.
Kentucky, keep on shining. Shine on the one that's gonna set me true. Blue moon of Kentucky, keep on shining. Shine on that one that's gonna let me blue. Now it was on that moonlit night, stars were shining bright. You whispered up on high, you never said goodbye. Blue moon of Kentucky, keep on shining. Shine on that one that's gonna left me blue. Glenn Daywood on banjo. It was on that moonlit night when the stars were shining bright. You whispered up on high, you never said goodbye. Blue moon of Kentucky, keep on shining, shine on that one stone. Left me blue, looked up in on fiddle. It was on that moonlit night, and the stars were shining bright. Shine on that one that's gonna let me blue. Shine on that one that's gonna let me blue. Ah, thank you so much.
Shoes don't fit me anymore. My walking shoes don't fit me anymore. Stay on your side of town, honey, I won't be around. My walking shoes, they don't fit me anymore. I'll be a long time gone from you, baby. I'll never be rapping on your door. Yeah, if I had my way, I'd go waltzing back today. But my walking shoes, they don't fit me anymore. My walking shoes don't fit me anymore. My walking shoes don't fit me anymore. Stay on your side of town, honey, I won't be around. My walking shoes, they don't fit me anymore. Size of my boot. I know that your parents, they don't like me. They threw me away from your door. But if I had my way, I'd go walking back today. Cause my walking shoes, they don't fit me anymore. My walking shoes don't fit me anymore. My walking shoes don't fit me anymore. Stay on your side of town, honey, I won't be around. My walking shoes, they don't fit me anymore. Don Baker. Fifth and Main, and my whole world is about to go insane. I left you, little darling, and I don't know why. Cause my walking shoes, they don't fit me anymore. My walking shoes, they don't fit me anymore. My walking shoes, they don't fit me anymore. Say on the side of town, honey, I won't be around. My walking shoes, they don't fit me anymore. Bass! Thank you.
can choose. They don't fit me anymore. Banjo! Fit me anymore, and my walking shoes don't fit me anymore. Stay on the side of town, honey, I won't be around. My walking shoes, they don't fit me in it. Walking shoes, they don't fit me in it. Walking shoes, they don't fit me anymore. Yeah. Maybe someday, but not today. Thank you, thank you.
Some glad morning when this life is over, I'll fly away to arms, my God's celestial shore. Lonely days and then I fly away to a place where joy will never end. I fly away and I'll fly away. Oh glory, now I fly away in the morning when I die. Hallelujah, by and by.
Up in the morning, where
Thank you all so very much. Thank you very much.
Thank you all very much.
Appreciate it very much. Thank you.
Oh, thank you so very much. Thank you, Ken. Thank you, my friend.
Thank all you, right. Ken.
Another stellar job. Thank you.
One more? Okay, we got to go ahead and do one more. Is that right, Ken? Okay, we got to go ahead and do one more.
This was a bluegrass.
Someone call the cops.
Bluegrass famous one. Never.
Yeah. Yeah. Oh. Okay. We've warped a lot of Psycho Billied up and warped a lot of songs, but I think this is probably over the top. But
Stevie Wonder would wonder.
Yeah. Since it's our last song, you know, Ken can't fire us now, so what the heck?
Nobody can unplug us. So if he does that.
Yeah.
Whoa, hey. It's good, y'all like
if he
acoustic
does that,
music.
Sing louder than shit, will you?
Superstitious writings on the wall, highly superstitious, the ladder's about to fall. 13-month-old baby broke a looking glass. You know, 7 years of bad luck, good things in time. Superstition ain't the way. No, 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 no. Out of superstition, you wash your face and hands. Rid me of a proud, of all that you can. Living in a daydream. You don't have to save me, no. Sad is my song. When you believe in things you don't understand, you will suffer. Superstition ain't the way. No, 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 no. Superstitious, the devil's on his way. 13-month-old baby broke a looking glass. 7 years of bad luck, no good things in the past. superstition. It ain't the way.
Thank you, folks.
Thank you so much.
Thank you so much and good night.
Thank you.
Thank you, Ken.
The medicine man upstairs there.